I got 90 points. I might be sick. If they're only taking 55 away for a loss, or at least that's what I've seen so far, then I might be good, and I gotta put 3 on the damn scoreboard. Fuck this test page. Is that? Oh no, it's the attack. Fuck that. I need my health. I don't want that other shit. I do need my health. That's all I want right there. As long as we get the first score, as long as we secure that, I'm good. Because I do not want there to be a situation. Trailblaze, I don't know why the hell I did that. Take them hits for him. You're getting trapped. Come on now, you know they. If I don't have Trailblaze, it's gonna be an uphill battle. I gotta be somewhere where I know I can heal. If I can take that farm, you know. Shit, they already got it. Fuck. Why the hell would you push him to me and I'm trying to run? Even neither one of us got that damn thing. Wait a minute, how the hell? Dude, he was using outrage. How the hell was he using outrage and fucking... Hell no, I seen that. He was using outrage earlier. He is using outrage. And Hyper Beam, hold on. Bruh, he's using Outrage and Hyper Beam at the same damn time. Cause I thought that was just his basic, his third boosted attack. Boosted, that's his fucking... Like, look at that, that's fucking... Tight. No, man, that's a highlight. That's a highlight. Another highlight right there. Now what the fuck hit me? Now I jumped on this damn thing. I should not have gotten hit. Top lane didn't even hold up. jump over. You know what? Fuck it. You might as well just go ahead and just get to the middle and attack. Because that don't make no damn sense. That's stupid. We can probably sneak and get it. Because we need it. We need it. We got 1 minute. We're going to have to risk getting it. We're going to have to risk it. We clutched the hell out of that. We literally clutched the hell out of that. I don't know who's the one that got that shit, but that was clutch.